fishing hole. How's it thinking I could sure use another bottle of booze? My baits are running a little low. Yeah, and a box of 12 gauge will be all the rage, and I'm all liquored up and I'm feeling good. Well, just up the road, there's a place called Bubba's, and man, he's got the goods. And the sign says beer, bait, ammo, yeah, they got everything in between. They got anything, any old beer drinking, hell raising, bona fide redneck needs. They got your fishing hooks, they got your dirty books, they got your rebel flag on the wall. Sign says beer, bait, and ammo, yeah, you ask me, they got it all. I can't even begin to describe just what I smelled. Lord, was it the catfish bait or something Bubba had ate? Was it them pickled eggs on the shell? With a toothless grin, he said, son, step right on in, make yourself right at home. I said, no, thank you, man, just a 12-pack of cans, and I'll be good to go. And the sign says beer, bait, and ammo, yeah, they got everything in between. They got anything, any old beer drinking, hell raising, bona fide redneck needs. They got your fishing hooks, they got your dirty books, they got your rebel flag on the wall. Sign says beer, bait, and ammo, yeah, you asked me. Sign says beer, bait, and ammo, yeah, they got everything in between. They got anything, any old beer drinking, hell raising, bona fide redneck needs. They got your fishing hooks, they got your dirty books, they got your rebel flag on the wall. Sign says beer, bait, and ammo, yeah, you asked me, they ask me, they got it.